How do you prepare for an upcoming clinic visit? I'm going to give you 9 tips starting right now. Howdy, Aaron Boster here with the Ohio Health MS Center, speaking to you today about getting ready for your upcoming clinic visit. I'm about to give you 9 tips to make sure you get the most out of that clinic experience. If this is your first time coming to our channel, howdy and welcome. I hope you enjoy it, and please subscribe and click the notifications button so you'll be made aware of new content as it comes out. Also, please leave your comments and questions below. Tip number 1, make a list of your questions and write them down in order and bring them into the room in the clinic. Tell the clinician at the beginning of the visit, I have questions I want to have answered. That way, the clinician will know to allow time during the visit to answer your questions. You've written them in order. That way, if they can't get to all of them, we can get to the most important ones. Tip number 2, make a list of all new neurological symptoms, all old symptoms that have gotten worse, and anything that's gotten better since you were last in clinic. This will help focus you and the clinician on really honing in on new things that need to be discussed and explored, and new examination or laboratory tests that might be required. Number 3, bring an up-to-date list of all of your medications from any doctor who's prescribed for you, including their dose and how often you take it during the day. If that seems like it might be a bit too much, simply put all your medicine bottles into a bag and bring the bag in with you. That way we can ensure that we're up to date on exactly what you're being given by whom, to make sure that there are no concerning drug interactions, and to make sure that we can get you all your refills that you need during the clinic visit. Number 4, please bring copies of all clinic records from every other clinician you've seen since you were last in our clinic. If you've seen the cardiologist or the endocrinologist, or your primary care doctor, please bring copies hand-delivered to give to your clinician at the beginning of your visit. Number 5, please bring a copy of all the results of tests and labs that you've had done since you last came to see us in clinic. Now, if it's something that we ordered, we're gonna have the results, but if it's something that was done elsewhere, make sure that you bring a copy. And if you've had an MRI, always ask for a hard copy disc and keep it with you. Bring it to the doctor's office. That way, if for some reason we can't get a copy of it, you have one ready for us to look at. Number 6 is a big one. Plan to arrive 30 minutes before the start time of your visit. This allows us to go through the rooming process. In our clinic, we have our patients go through a 9-hole peg test, a timed 25-foot walk, a simple digit modality test, visual acuity testing, along with answering questions. And this can easily take a half an hour. So give yourself lots of time. Arrive a half an hour before your clinic visit to fill out any paperwork or do any testing. That way you're not rushed and you have ample time to see the clinician during the scheduled appointment time. Number 7, bring a family member, a friend, or some village member with you into the room. It always helps to have an extra set of ears and an extra set of eyes. And the person can help you by making sure to ask clarifying questions or to even take notes for you. You don't have MS by yourself. You have it with your village. Make sure to bring a village member with you when you come to your clinician. Number 8, please allow time to use the facilities prior to the start of your visit. Please make sure that you take care of that prior to checking in. That way you're not interrupting the middle of your clinic visit with a bathroom break. And number 9, wear loose-fitting socks and slacks and easy-to-slip-off shoes. Very likely when seeing the neurologist, we're gonna take your shoes and socks off and we're gonna have you do some walking in the hallway. And so dress accordingly. There you have it, 9 tips to get the very most out of your clinic visit. I hope you found this helpful and I would love to hear from you. What works well for you and what tips do you have as you get ready for your clinic visit? Write them down in the comments below. Once again, my name is Aaron Boster with the Ohio Health MS Center. Thanks for tuning in and have a great day.